Biggest problem with some musicians or certain artists who try to branch into acting is they say things like, I'll try it for a minute, you know?
Right.
This is something a lot of actors study for years. There are actors out there right now that you guys probably haven't even heard of that are cutting their teeth every day, every month, every year.
Right.
Still working a 9-to-5 job, but making those auditions, you know? So who am I to cut the line and not do the work?